greeting. Brethren, I am feeling so good because I know who is the prophet. Brethren, I'm not going to play no hypocrite. Enough time we prophesied to me, I'm in a sinner because of brethren in the church. You can't talk certain things in Kerry Road. I'm a scandally. Some of you hold me corner. But let me tell you something. I said, tonight is the night I'm going to talk. I remember a couple months ago, I said to me, said, Sister Junie, I said, yes, sir. I see your granddaughter further studying education. I said, yes, sir. And I received that prophecy. Brethren, the granddaughter go and study for nurse. Go for nurse. And today, he went to work, working with a private doctor, from the private doctor onto the hospital. You know, Brethren, he go back again and tell me that only did a couple Sunday when he said, Junior, I see your daughter putting up in your house. Brethren, is only deck it for deck. He put up, while we're telling me, he can go. So only deck it left for deck. Brethren, so many testimony I have. Brethren, let me tell you something. He let her, she went go fight. Me not go went go fight, me fight. The lady said, she didn't go fight. Me fight. And nobody can tell me nothing about the apostle. I know who is the man. I know who is the man. Me know who is Reverend from a 16-year world. Nobody can tell me nothing about him. Nobody can tell me nothing about the apostle. I know so many things that man tell me. You have to go need testimony that make me pull up with you. You know, Virgin, you know, some of your son, kept himself in trouble. And he drank, I'm Reverend, tell me, Sister Junie, you see when your son gets in trouble, you know, the man tells me exactly the son of his son. Virgin, like a January, tell me, and by the 1st of February, my son gets trouble. And he tell me that he won't be put in a job hole. Virgin, me tell me, say, he gets trouble. And Reverend, tell me, Junie, I'm going to prison, you know. I'm going to prison. He said, Junie Moore got prison, every complainant shall come about him. Virgin, every complainant come. And that boy go to prison. And Reverend Pamela said, 3 years he won't get in a Junie, but I want to tell you something. You'll cut off his sentence. I'm Virgin, I don't know, drop his season. I just want to choose a night like this with our church and with our worship. And Reverend talked to me, said, 2 o'clock, Junie, you're good on my seat. And you pick up 2 stones and you're going to knock it 2 times. You're going to knock it, pam, pam, pam. And you will care for your yard. Remember, he might not give me no oil. No. He might not give me no oil. He might not give me no rub up. He said, 2 stones, I see. I run this up and run this up. The Lord has shot out me 2 o'clock in the night there. And I pick up the stone, brethren. How hard the prophet is. We only to listen and glad in word and take it. And I take up those 2 stones and I lick it. Pam, pam, he said, careful, you're going to put you in one bad fan. Turn it over in one bad fan. And go on a boat tomorrow. He said, me lick up the stone and carry me out and turn it over in a bad boat the next day. He just say a maximum 3 years now, but I'm going to give you 6 months. Virgin, I know what I have, and I know who is this man. I know this man's a man of God. I want to the people. You know, yes, and just follow the leader. Follow the leader. Some of you know who comes in and out, follow the leader. Not one somebody can carry a Rev name to me, Bishop Cross. That ain't a serious trouble. Serious trouble with me. Virgin, I lit that stone. I lick that stone, me see it. And I carry it at my house. And I put one turn on the pot pan on it. And I hit the court. Every complainant come. Every complainant come and I hit the court. And the judge said the maximum sentence is 3 years. But I'm going to give it 6 months. And it's 26 months up. This man comes and says, Jolie, the boy has come. I'm not going to do cancer. He not do 6 months either. Enough. Me not see my cousin reps to me say, Junie, go pick up a boy. Go pick up a boy anywhere for come out now. The next time here work, I'm a Junie, come to me. Come to me.
Thank you, God. Thank you, God. Hallelujah.
You stand loving the Lord. You know Junie love you. You know that.
Right.
When you say we're not fighting.
You
100 doors beyond. You pick up people not collection and you come to each other again. Another one. I did not ask no for it. I did not send no for you. But then Moses said, when he come on to you, don't touch him. Look at him and them are nice. Look at him and dental body, man. I want to the people in the black. Look at him, nobody fooling the world on the prophet. Oh, no, see, things come true. The amount of things the ref tell me. The amount of things that become coming out because sometimes when I talk the business, they go, can't remember the child. Oh, I don't need to these people. Love your leader. Love your leader. You know, from when I love this man, 16 years old, until now, I won't let go until you bless me, sir.
Well, it's not really a great testimony. First, let me honor and respect the Holy Spirit, my Heavenly Father, who is the head of my life. I'd also like to honor and respect my apostle, our prophet, Dr. Ray Anthony Foster. Greetings to the ministerial board. Greetings to the saints, our visitors, friends, and children. I greet you in the mighty name of Jesus. Last week, Tuesday night, you met my godson, Raj, who is Sacred Heart's newest baby, my godson, Raj. And this week you're meeting my son, Ketalo Sharp, another Secret Heart baby. So these two men are going to be Secret Heart's internet, phone, surveillance camera, video camera, anything to do with computer. This is the man. And this man, as you well know, did the website. So while Raj was here, when we put out the website, he said to me, "Miss Matt, what is that big thing they're carrying around doing videotaping?" And then when Kate walked in tonight, he said, "I got them I use." And so Kate have already bought the video cameras for the church.
Let's go. Thank you. Na 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 Oh, blesses in a solo, after which our overseer, Godfrey, will introduce us to one of God in Jesus' name.
To see. nations pastors and saints are greeting the exalted name Jesus. Somebody praise the Lord.
Thank you.